Yantra is a project that for the last 10 years has been empowering large numbers of teachers and students across the country through project-based learning. This message is especially for those students who have been participating in the Yantra robotics competition. The same message goes to the participants of the Yantra ideas competition who are actually, they've come up with interesting proposals to solve real problems and are building machines using their Yantra labs to solve those problems. You are all at a similar stage where you are building some really cool stuff. Now, here are some important bits of advice for you. First, be careful that you balance your academics and your competition requirements, because this is the real challenge that you face now. But all the students who've been through this grind have really appreciated the lessons that came out of it in time management, in teamwork, and in developing passion and things like that. So we don't want to deprive you of that, but at the same time, do respect your academics. The second point is, very often we find beautiful projects that come to the finals at IIT Bombay, but they don't perform, they don't work. That's because they've not been tested enough. What does testing mean? Testing means that you should make sure that before you come to IIT Bombay to the finals, that your project works 10 times out of 10. 6 times out of 10, 8 times out of 10 is not good enough, because that 9th time when it fails could possibly be in the competition, and we feel really bad about that. So do take care to try your project, your theme out, make it work in different lighting conditions, different initial conditions, and what have you. Test it to glory, make sure that it works every time. Only then you should come back and work iteratively. Add functionality into your theme, into your implementation step by step, and make sure that it's very solid and well tested before you come. The other important point is, when you transport your bot to the finals at IIT Bombay, whether it's the ideas competition or whether it is the robotics competition, often what happens is that something gets bent, something gets broken on the way, something doesn't work when it comes to IIT Bombay. We feel equally bad for that. So make sure that you package your artifacts well, so it travels well, and that we are not disappointed when it comes to IIT Bombay. So having said all this, this should be a very exciting year for all of us, and we are delighted at the kind of talent that we've discovered through the project. The only way to go is up, and we want to take the entire eYantra community up with us. Jai Hind.